Now it's time to do a taste test of the grass-fed ground bison from ButcherBox.